Surprise meeting.
In your own land. In your own country. Tayo, you're a big man now. I am a small boy.
Thank you.
also playing my house. Look, it's the same thing.
But they call themselves Agome.
Yeah, it's the same thing. That's what we continue. No, Brazil, they don't want to play anything. I have not met Agome. I knew that they're in Europe. So I don't know, bro, Sunday. And to make the world, if I'm not too happy, these people that brought you, they only know a little bit of a Sunday.
They came to meet me in Kivu.
Yes, I saw. I said, Joe.
Yeah.
I followed them over there. I went to his Facebook page. I have a phone, you know, mommy.
You're Ukrainian.
After Derek.
I've forgotten Russian.
After Derek.
I only remember Drastic. Drastic. What is? Paka. The Swedish.
I didn't have such a follower. He didn't even write me to tell me that he's here in
Brazil.
He left Ukraine and just forgot about me.
No.
But you discovered me.
What I said, I said, you call him 5 o'clock. I called his phone. Wake him up.
I was still on call.
I'm going to be on call on that Saturday night. So that's why I couldn't come again. I have to go and come back. So I'm not checking my agenda. I'm Tuesday. I have to come and play to you.
But Tuesday is work day too.
And let me explain to you. Even when you don't call, I'm a night, I do more of a night call. You understand? Of course, I have to go back.
What hour? How many hours?
Flight is 1 hour. It's very important. 1 hour is about 20 minutes. They say 1 hour to pick up, but it's about 20 minutes.
Oh, baby.
Yeah.
Calabinho is.
Ah, we just wanted in Portuguese.
Improvise it.
Calabinho.
For you are speaking Portuguese or what?
I don't understand Russian.
She came to join me.
You were in Russia before?
Yeah, she was. Yes,
she came to me the whole time.
But she didn't come to visit.
She came when I was leaving. So we had to
come to visit. It was me that was now DSLizing her.
You are converting her.
No, she's not. When I'm driving, it's always when I'm going to work, I'm coming, it's always YouTube because I follow all the series, you know. So when I'm coming, I'm still playing, you say, ah, yeah, I'm coming to play with you
yesterday. Like,
I'm going to play with you.
Okay, in this hour. No more for that day. So no more in this hour day. No more Hollywood.
Может, я остановлю и сделаю горизонтальный следующий эфир?
Ну, это ты, конечно, не подготовила. Ты не надо было так делать.
Бразил?
Это попозже, когда мы будем уже.
But this is
have to pay that.
I want to make video.
You want to make video?
No,
No, she will sit down.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
You can sit down.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Yeah?
Okay.
Sir, let me now tell you what happened. Because after I was in the corner for long, later.
In the Zabibai, too.
You say, Pastor Chris is a great day. Wait. I was saying, oh my God, he's the greatest teacher of all time. I told you in Psalm 5, I told you from God, from the power of God, he showed me. he would just he was giving a grace.
So we didn't have translation for people. Then I used to see your sporadic in 2011. I used to see your sporadic videos.
Okay.
Just one day around there.
Yes. All of a sudden, when he finished, he came to us to live with us.
No,
my brother, he has passed.
They moved to
Brazil. I've been in Brazil for the past 8 years now. You understand? So when I came here, I went back to Nigeria to marry my wife 2 years ago. We got married. So he came late last year. Say, no, King, I was telling him, but you know one name, Pastor Sunday. Say yes, no. I just saw one of your sporadic videos, man. Say yes, no. He now said something. He also does mentorship. Mentorship? Does mentorship? That one caught me because I've been looking for someone to mentor me really. Okay. He now said people to DSA blog and all that. And I got there. I started in the videos. This is not the same. No. This is not the usual stuff. Maybe within the future, I sent you a message on your Facebook. I said, yes, I was so happy. Then I now went. Let me tell you. I'm trying to not my mental career so much involved with it, you understand? Because here.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, sorry. Because
we are trying to.
Because the meeting is.
Stopping.
You said it's even better.
I'm very specific.
As long as I learned to point at one thing, also to six and
Let me give you an idea. When I was in Nigeria as a medical officer with the Lagos State Government, not a private hospital, I was earning like
okay, you're free.
From it. If I say call me, call of 10, call of 10,
half a million.
No. What I would earn in Nigeria in a month,
the half a million.
No, 150. No, in Nigeria, you earn 120,000 in a month.
Not the call.
In Nigeria, 130 in a month. But here now,
it's a call.
The chat hour
almost like a day.
2 hours! They call 12 hours. If I do 24 hours, that's 20.
Princess, I think today speaking, maybe will you go and bring our English to because the Brazil we brought our food.
I'm talking about the people, all these, not like the ones.
Brazil, you never mentioned it in any of your life. What? I just told you it's the most of my dreams. You never mentioned it. I saw, I have seen all this song that you mentioned. I saw, in the class, I said, I told you about the one part. Can you do that? I've seen it. The one you were talking that you are coming, that I don't know, Brazil.
Yeah.
Let's go. I know. I've seen this. You say you don't have the name, one of them, Wilson, or who said that is Wilson. Wilson read their room. He came here and he showed them.
Yeah.
Who translated for you like this? Who did they translate for you?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, this is good. They are really a good network. They have a good network. Well, it's not a church. It's not like a one church like this. It's a giant one. Yeah. And the headquarters is they're well organized. But my point is that they should only
be the guy that is 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 the guy
that is
the guy that is the guy that is the guy that is
human being is invested in human beings.
they even wanted to bring the pastor to church. Yeah. Like, yes. Even they would bring the pastor with them. And I tell them, this is the reason for calling yourself like, when was the last time? So, how many people are speaking in tongues in this church? The pastor must not be a special Sunday that me, that I would be what for a minister.
What did you say?
Yeah. They've been away from the money that they've been earning. So it's better you take them away and then give them another opportunity. See, I did that. And they go there and send them bread because of the father's house. Hey. Now, they have the bread because of their father's house.
In fact, for me, from day one, as soon as I got here, the first service, I was like, oh God.
You knew it was wrong.
I was in church that day. I mean, we're up to your bus. You wouldn't be in church. In church. In front of people. The pastor was telling us, not me. Telling them that family planning is a sin. That day I was pointing. It was not that I was
pointing.
I said, what? So, are you trying to tell me that I should just go and just be a person?
Like you
work like dog, like rabbit. How can you say family planning is a sin? And these people believed it. I stood up in church that day to talk. Everybody was looking at me like, what is this? We were the only three people who was looking at him like him. The rest were saying yes. They were like, yes. Family planning is a sin. Where is it in the Bible?
The issue man is. Where's my phone? Coming through now. Because when I get a light, now went to another church. Apart from that, I'm now setting up.
Because everybody wants to have
baby. Now, to set up the clinic,
it's not in the way because
things there are so expensive. You can imagine that it's not like Israelis or Nigeria is for them to be, you know, to be the son of their life.
Yeah.
Because of their living. Some of the trading. So the clinic are also like it's like we are planning to start to pick up like
already, the office is now.
The next one. But we are still not finished, you know. So, if you have a machine, if you see the name too, you already know the revelation, you know that it's one of your children that is come and see. Can you read now? It's Clinical Shiloh. How do you get the revelation of that Shiloh? Because I'm asking God for how will I get this name? God took it to Genesis and I started to okay. It's connected to fatherhood. Yes, everybody with me, you must be pregnant in this silo. That is the revelation. So now, let's see this guy at the trade deal. So this is what we are mounting. We are still mounting this. This is the trade deal. You can see the environment.
Because it's top class.
It has to be high class.
Photographic.
It has to be high class, no? So, let me start somewhere.
high class, high level.
It has to be high level. So this is the ingredient. Can you see? Yes. 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 Okay, let me show you another 3D. Let me show first another 3D now.
So here you already do the lecture in this was.
Let me show you some of the other side inside. So this is the inside
this
is still part of the structure inside, you know. So this is the project I'm working on at the moment, you understand? So it's so capital intensive that all my, because you know, you taught us about excellence.
Yes.
You have to be excellent in whatever you want to do, you know. You have to, for you to take the kingdom to anywhere you are,
you have to
acquire the knowledge first, get all the knowledge you can get, you know, be the best there, you know. So this this is my current project I'm doing in Brazil for now. You understand? All the money I got from working. You understand? So I can't stop working. I'm still working. You understand? So
until you set up this.
Yeah. I think you already know what you already know what we already know my plan.
Let me just real quick before you move forward. Because actually, you know, more than you did. This is what I want to see. You can never be in the U.S. for the number of times that you spend in this country and even dream of something.
No, even people who have been there for 24
years. Yes, how will you try that?
In fact, I met people who were there like 2006. I got 2012. 2006, and even when I was leaving, by the time I was leaving last year, they're still waiting around. It's impossible. And you didn't even study in the United States. You studied in Nigeria. It's impossible. It's a system of people following. You understand? That's one of the things I want to plan. I know it's passion. I know if you want to get there, say talk about Nigeria, that is number one thing on the mind of the SMP. You know, the kingdom is the kingdom man.
From one church to the other, it's the same thing.
Yeah, I mean the gospel or the kingdom of versus gospel of salvation. That's it. Yeah. Jesus, you know what he said? I was praying that person will not go and say that to the animal. Because when he said, yeah, he preached, he said, when he preached that on that video, he said, this is what the man has to go and preach the gospel. I don't even know what he
said. But that's the only thing they are doing.
Yes, yes.
We're not only them, all know what they
are doing. It's people that will win and understand. If I was rather tight to you, what kind of thing is it? When I first said, you know what you want to preach the gospel? Let me see this where it's going. But he went and now, he said, yes. The gospel of the kingdom.
Shit!
It's not just another gospel.
Gospel of the kingdom.
Gospel is just an adjective. It never occurred to me. Good news. Good news of your wife. Remember, that's the good news too. Is that not the good news?
No, you know too much now.
No.
When will you go and bring those churches again?
I think they're still reflect me out here.
Only to teach them now.
When you say gospel, good news, it also comes. Just even at times, you know what? When I listen to your prayer series, you think that's the end of the world. You think that is the end of prayer series? How did this man get to know all this thing?
How much of the truth series, the love series.
How did he get to know this? Let me suspend everything first. I suspended everything. You know, I told you I withdrew from that church. I told you I went to minister because why do I have to withdraw? Today we do only go. There should be a continuation. Tomorrow that come to give everyone rubbish.
Yeah.
Nothing at the cost of their father's house. And there is old woman in their father's house, in the mother's house. Suddenly they did. They have to come and do deliverance of what? When the Jesus Christ died again, and they have to come and do deliverance for what again? For my for Christ's sake. I like one video you did on this Olukoya. He's like an agent for the kingdom of the devil. You're talking about the kingdom of the devil, the island. What concerns with the devil? What concerns with the kingdom of the devil?
I thought I'm.
I mean, who are you? That's not the kingdom of God.
Are you the man of Satan?
I mean, what kind of nonsense is this? It just occurred to me when you put that sort of thing.
People don't even think.
No. We don't think this thing at all. I mean, you know, in the kingdom of the devil, the next round came here. They will tell you the demons. There was a demon that was there. Demons?
Are you the
demons? You know that your favorite Colossians 2:15?
Yes,
when I got that revelation. In fact, when I got that revelation, when you said, Jesus Christ has made the open shame of them. I mean, forget about them. They are nothing. Don't push them aside. Yeah. You know? You don't
even
push
them aside.
Of course, I listen to the word. Why I wait for the word is because that MFN is to form that they are delivering this thing. They never delivered one person.
No, they had to.
They never delivered one person.
They had to.
Because they don't inform this.
I was there for 5 years.
They didn't inform this.
Well, you see the illustration. The illustration I was doing that deliverance.
Anybody that can see that one, that's the end.
Yeah.
He has put them under your foot. When the least, she said that she never saw one in me, but he never
No, no,
no. She's when you wanted to join, I don't know what group, maybe she wanted to do something with
you. To serve.
To serve in church, and they said she needs to join. What was the response? What was the response?
They said she needs to do it.
With the deliver.
But we didn't tell them you're like Christian.
No, they don't understand.
So I would not
if you said that, that's what we were taught. That's how the time was going.
She said that she
doesn't
forget about working for God for now.
You know,
you
sit down. Yeah. No, that place, no, if you want to talk about that place, they love to. You won't even get to enjoy the video. No, the problem is this.
I told her that my former church in Brede and my dad's church, I used to be a worker. He said I'm working with the children. Then in Brede, I used to sing. He said, ah, that one is different. Now I'm in MFM.
They want to indoctrinate you with nonsense.
Yes, nonsense.
I'm trying to kill my dream of working for
you. Know, I think they
should
put it in
front
of
you.
You know, from there, she doesn't know.
When I saw that,
there's an illustration of that. When I put Elena on the table, remember? And he said, you know, show us.
And you, I put Victor.
Oh, those guys. I saw all of them.
We put all of them on that there.
Let me tell you what he told me that caught my attention, you know. Said, I have been listening to your sporadic videos, that some catch me well. I said, okay, good. I told him, I mentioned to him. Say, he's the one mentoring all those young boys. There's no young boy in Ukraine that start church that doesn't go through with this. Really? Mentoring, that's what I've been looking for all my life. Okay, let me see, it's mentoring. You know what, actually, because when you are, I'll still go to another. When you are so thirsty, because you know I need there's some certain training to work. Because you go to the street and put salvation, you don't even know the end. Other than you, God bless you, and coming to church and all that. So maybe it's not the way, you know. The mentoring, okay, let me go. You know, said, go to Sunday Elijah blog. Okay, I went there. And I started listening to sporadic videos, to your videos. You now said, I followed the HMT. It was the HMT system. And I said, and they said, people just listen to some videos. To one video, they said they know their seat. They tell me to two, they said they already know me. If you want to go there, they are there in series. Mm-hmm. I follow that. When I got there, I saw the note that is there. I saw it. This is the powerhouse. This is where it is happening. So I don't even follow life longer. The life, no? Because I'm in a series, I'm following. Because I know the life too, they will come back to a series too. I'll still get all of them there. I'll still get all of them. So let me get the. Don't the sporadic. You get one on prayer, one on deliver. You don't even get the rehearsal scene. The picture, you don't even get it. You just get half and all that. You know? So that's how I keep it to you. Because I was.
You started doing series by series.
Love, of course.
Which one did you start with?
Ah. You can't remember. Prayer.
No, I make all of them.
Where's my you have a notebook?
Of course, I know.
He's serious. He's really serious.
I noted on some stuff, ministry of non-godly Holy Ghost. That was the first one I went to develop.
How to know God through the Holy, Holy Ghost.
Yeah, through the Holy Spirit. Yeah, how to know God through the Holy Spirit. Because I love the Holy Spirit a lot. So that was the one that used to shock me. Let me go and see his, let me go and see his teaching on that one first. So when I listened to that one, and I went to try out the thing I did. What I saw in the deliverer. This one is working. It's not about me. It's not about me. I can't see.
No, but you are dictating.
I'm telling you.
I'm telling you. And these people are asking for
going on. No. Yeah? Only going to
do it. I think only one accept those people.
Tayo, what you are saying is in the teaching. What you are saying is already in the teaching. This thing you are saying, you have to go and take your time to and analyze the way you will teach how to analyze things. You understand? It's taught us on this thing. I say, when you have information, yes, take it. Ask for the what are the other information available for this matter.
But I always take one series.
What are the other information? Yes. You are going to think it's you. If you by the time you start this of this series, the one
your head will blow.
The one that don't mean that in, and like say that how to be in the here and now.
There's a book. It's a book. But that thing, you know, this is it. When someone that is telling your teaching series, I know it's this mentality that is always in your book. You understand what I'm saying? By the time you get is thinking in this teaching. How to be in the air? Okay, now.
No, go by order by order. Okay. The way you wrote it out.
Ministry, to, knowing God to the Holy Spirit, the loss of money, how financial. Oh my God. That's when I discovered.
But we mentioned it up to now.
But then, what did I know that would have been robbing us? The same people have been paying me. We should come and be.
If you had continued doing what they are saying, this is your vision.
This is the man that
you be giving out your
money. I told my wife. I said I would have sold.
Because he didn't give it everything. I'm sure he's probably avoiding it. That's exactly what he was doing when
you were doing that.
Every time they come to me.
You would have been nobody in your life. Nobody. You don't bring the empire of peace.
Yes.
You have to hear some down by the $100 million. You know how much Chris is paying on this week?
And you are not paying people, not being evil. All you guys are
paying for it.
You
are even rubbish. Because you start stealing.
Stealing to be able to sponsor.
Yes. Have you seen that maybe that doctor saw on Facebook?
No, that's not me.
Don't worry. I took that one. All the things I'm saying is,
Money from nowhere. Said, where you have this kind of money?
You people are giving your life.
I asked to the boy of 21. Yes. I said, okay, if he made it, that's
made it. How? Which did they say as a custom? Where is his tax record? Yeah, was he, they say, where? Let us see his tax record.
Let's analyze this thing in Nigeria.
No. Yes,
even if it's Dangote safe.
Yeah,
if you listen to Dangote, yeah. If you listen to Dangote, Dangote will never bite a 21-year-old boy.
If that's wrong, you've not listened to the law of money.
If you listen to Dangote,
they
will never do something.
They don't do
that. You do clean things. You don't say.
I met him when I was 20. So I was trying to imagine myself at 20, 21. What was the difference?
Then you'll be able to, your head will even be becoming clear, small, small.
He said, "Want the power, oh."
What is it? That's why I'm okay. That's why I'm okay, no?
That they don't kill
us. Don't kill us.
I mean,
that all this year,
I mean,
we were working for these people.
For these people to, you know, they say you make money back.
Many people are like you. They stop going to those churches and they have started their project.
Yes.
Everybody that has listened to that thing, they are writing and saying, "In 3 years, In 2 years, I will make money. I'm starting my project."
Yes.
Just like you, you do your own hospital.
Yes.
After.
Yes. That's it. That's you just be building somebody's empire.
Pastor, do you still feed people every Sunday?
We used to die with the government has taken over.
You do what? Feed, okay, yeah. Maria's kitchen. Is it Maria's kitchen? Stephanie's kitchen. Stephanie's kitchen. Yeah,
now the government has taken
in HMT. I know of that. You mentioned it in HMT, your structures and all that. No, I can. Yes. I followed it when you mentioned it. So this finance, this law of finances, it opened my mind. It opened your eyes. You don't listen. You don't make. You don't go in there by giving. They tell that. Okay, yes, this is what they do. They sell first hope to you. They collect your money.
Yeah.
Give you first hope. Yes, they said that. Okay. What is the guy? Okay, this is my money. This is my money is in bank. Okay. Okay. Give me the assurance. Okay. If I give you, money is not the guy. You're not putting
it on the guarantee. You're empty.
What do you want to tell me? I mean, the problem is there's something.
that are obviously yeah, the pastors, maybe pastors don't know what they're doing.
They do.
That is not the point. The point is when, of course, when people, when young folks. How did they call me daddy? That was when you were.
Well, I told that yes, he does not lie. Because I told him. I told him when I was
like, I'm telling you that is this.
Yeah, that's when you were a kid.
You used the wrong thing. You used the wrong
thing.
I was lucky though, I left Nigeria when I was 18. I came to the UK, I came
God, yeah.
There was no God watch, so it will be difficult for anyone.
God just said,
my mentality is different.
Yeah, thank God.
My mentality is different. So,
but that's what you say, otherwise. No, but the financial feeling.
Came to redeem through a friend, so we met in the program. So when she got to the church, the group leader of that church, through the pastor, introduced her to, because she sells baby materials. So she buys them from the United States and ships them to Nigeria. So they said that they run a business, so they run a shipping business, so it make it easy for her to ship pastor to Nigeria. They took $25,000 from her, plus her bonus. So this is real life story, this is precious family friends.
Who took it?
The group leader of the church of the redeemed.
To help her to
this see. Is how my hatred for Redeem started. I used to attend Redeem when I got to America because it was the closest I had. Closest to what
but they're everywhere.
They're everywhere. You don't say anything. Everywhere. No training. Just say that. You go to church for 2 weeks, they send you to go and create a church in here. So no training, no structure, no nothing. Now it's now everywhere. But then it doesn't matter. Yeah, I just want to be because I just have an opportunity to go to church. She told me this thing. I did not believe. This case I'm talking about is wanting now, and because it's not a criminal case, they are dragging it for years. But this is somebody from church. They reported the case to the pastor.
Yeah.
The pastor said that that is the pastor. This is a true life story. They reported to the pastor that the pastor said, "Well, that's their problem. We went to Nigeria together. This is I'm not lying. We went to camp to sit at the jail. She got there." The response she got aggravated her to the point that she wanted to go to Abuja. Like this fair woman, I don't know if there's this fair woman in Abuja that calls out pastors. That is like it's like a legal organization that I don't know, I can't remember her name. She wanted to go and she wanted to go there and to disgrace Redeem there. Until she just said, you know what, she just let it go. This is real like personal story.
Yeah, it happens.
We went to Redeem camp together to go and report this case. They took our money till now. Anytime I call her, she'll tell me this. Oh, bro, I forgot about the money. Redeem.
The attacks you received over
there. Redeem. They won't even let her see the GO. She got there, she saw the one of his son or something. That one said that she should go and solve her problem with the church.
Yes, they don't want to know.
That's what they told
me. That's the thing.
You know what?
Those issues.
See, that Redeem is a very big church.
Doctrine.
He's focusing on those fundamental that he's trying to make one.
from it's a system they also built. They also built their own system too, you know? So that for you to buy a star, you must be the star must
be the star. What I'm thinking is that if this was able to set this thing, it would do God help us to make when it's not a let's give a lot of people have substitutes. If they could just hear. No, in Nigeria, they are not here.
Yes. That's you don't see. So, yes, I want to see that we get to have a song from this Nigeria community. Well, the part is not in relation to that. Someone that is not here, I get from us on the line. There's one aspect that is.
When you're indigent, but that is 5 minutes. So, you shouldn't be doing
it. Oh, yes. They said it's okay. I saw the initiation, the discussion of the railroad map for which all these ideas are. Two major questions that I don't know. Can we make sure you want to address this? More than the most important system to get over. This is a question that I'm directed to something I want to discuss with you. Let me give an example of what happened in Brazil, sir.
Because,
I will give you the example of something that happened in Brazil, sir. A man just came out, this last election. He came out, he just, on the debate, in the name of Jesus, I'm going to take over this man for God. For Jesus is going to be the king of it. As everybody else thought he was a nice speaker. Went out for the president. No structure about it. I say me, in the name of Jesus, this land is for Brazil. Okay, but what is your proposal for the my proposal? But I'm gonna bring the reaction test must come to this land. By the time I take over the finance sector, sir, people only wanted to leave. People that are neutral, that don't even have first voting, they only want to leave. It's okay, but it's still harmful that in this land. This man who loved defeated senators, ministers, repeated presidential candidates. He got 1.3 million votes. No man, no body, no man. No pressure, no freedom, you understand someone. So what I'm telling you is this. This man, just so you know. So, you should never, this, what I'm telling you, it's not a matter you want to change somebody with that people. I think you should be more, the only, from the
no, you know that me, my system, I don't know that
about that's what, you said that, but I didn't hear how you mentioned it. No, I know you said it in that system that if you wanted to change your job post, that's what you said. You said that everybody would be for that. You never make out, you know? What is your job?
Screaming,
that person is not from me. When you announced that, I said, new teaser.
Yeah, oh my God, what are you talking about? It's, I said, new thing.
I said, no. These people, you just put your machine with the back. After I sent the back seat back last time, he said, is that one more pin? Is that one more pin? Is that one more pin? That's it. That's it.
I must learn, I must first of all be convinced that God is going to be once I know that God is saying this, and I've given God information, the first one is that it will be popular. Yeah, second one is that, yes, I don't see anyone that can. It's for me to be a sacrifice. You know, I'm too, like he said, I'm too humble. But I'm too, no, I'm not really, I don't know if it's someone, but I'm too ordinary. I want to live your life the way you want to be. People to be guiding me, you know, like the GOs, security, protocol. Yeah. And if you go into politics, that is all kind of things. I will not be able to see that.
I want to see that.
You understand?
But
once I get that symbol, you just know that Nigeria is gone. You will be at least, even but I'm going to try to make Nigeria great and nothing less than the contract. We're going to rebuild Nigeria from scratch. If you, maybe, I don't know when you have to, when you have to leave.
Our flight is four. We have to leave by three.
You have to check. What I need to do without them pushing me to go to politics. If they just give me the permission to see, to do what I see, I will not need to go to politics. Yeah. But if they will not give me permission, and I mean they will be causing trouble, and that is the only thing to do, then
yeah, it means they're pushing me. You said it, but you also said something. He also says that the kingdom of God suffers violence. And violence take it by force. They take it. They don't give you this girl, you have to go and take it. So if you are saying that, okay, I've come more, things that have gone, they say, well, you have come and teach me. I don't know what you want, what we are not going to do. So they will not talk about that. They are not going to fix it. So that's the only thing. Everywhere in the national community that you are talking about this thing, that you are, no, that, I mean, by the time you start talking about it, I know you have it, you know? I know you have it, I know what you're talking about. By the time you meet somebody, having a girl, I'm listening to you. Look at all this, like you said, all this to worry that you said that you come up. What is this? They were only going to be mandatory manifesto on the first time, and I'm confused on what they were going to do, what everybody is doing, you understand? You know? By the time you now come out with a blueprint, are you telling them? Are you telling about this? The headlights, they follow him, is the headlight that controls the company, the country. Everybody, they tell you, this is what you are following, and you follow. You understand? Man? So this damn thing is a go to the solution. What is the way forward? How do you want to solve it? It's somebody that has the answer that people will follow. You understand? So I'm so happy that.
That's not the problem.
Yeah. So.
I want the decision to be taken. But I want to talk about that.
So we try to fix it without
being political.
And that's what I'm trying to analyze. That's what I'm trying to see.
Because the country, to get what is going on, to I don't want to lose my wife, I don't want to lose my...
No, you're not going to lose my
wife. My lifestyle.
So, well, I think your idea is good. You try and do it non-politically first, non-politically. So it will be so obvious that you are facing political challenges.
So that if that happens, everybody will now
understand. That this guy, I tried to do this non-politically, but look at what we are facing. We went to this ministry, this is what he said. We went to the Senate, this is what he said. Let's get those guys out of the Senate. Let's put our people in there, you know? You understand? So, if you follow the issue from this country, I understand you have a good thing. So you want to move to the other name, eh?
No.
I mean,
we will leave the English ones with you people.
I know, I want to understand.
But the Portuguese ones, we are giving them just for one
company.
They are going to translate and they will express. They will translate and change.
They're just doing, you know. Ah, okay, that's good for you. Well, that's one thing. In fact, as a matter of fact, that's one of my
friends.
You said one of this. Like, anybody that wants to get my messages to go and sell and go to that free, and you said it. That's not one of my idea, you know. I was thinking
Yes. They are very good structure. They are well structured. They have a system. I agree with them. But they, my only fight, my only concern with them is that they don't know what to do. They don't know pass. They only know pass.
They only let them. Yes. You have to credit them too. Go the red job,
we have to pay them. That's true. By
the time they read 20 in court,
yeah, right.
By the time they read,
no, that means people. You will now be more. Hey, you know what I wanted to say? It's now that you have to understand that you are now gaining ground in the South American. You have to understand that.
No, I'm not gaining any ground.
You are entering. That's what I'm telling you.
It's just the first time.
That's what I'm telling you. Because these people here, they will go for you anyway. They will go for you. They will go for you. I'm telling you, if you know what they used to do with this guy, it's probably like, no, Benny. That's the idea. I was planning they should cook for you.
What are they doing for you?
Benny, yeah, Benny doesn't come in. When it comes, they come from one city to the other. How can you come to see that?
They wanted me to do the same thing.
That's what they should have done.
He said, no, this time, not this time. I said, this is my first time. He wanted me to go to one Amazonas. He wanted me to go to
San
Paulo.
Something is where it is happening.
Yeah, but I said no.
They have
structure.
I agree.
Yeah.
They have structure. But what the organizer, what they should have done is okay. They select the kind of conventional program and select like 3, 4, 5
cities. They wanted me to go to six states.
That is what we.
I said not this time.
That's the thing. That's another thing. That's another thing that I was talking to discuss. Call it a DSA World Kingdom Outreach. World Kingdom Outreach. Should have an agenda, something in mind for that, for the world now.
But I don't want to do that, you know why? It will take my attention from Nigeria.
Yeah.
I want
to remember what I tell you. Let me tell you about what I tell you. What did I tell you about Nigeria? I said, now.
You want to look at it politically. And I'm saying my own, I don't even need to do politics.
No, no, well, let me get where I started. I said, I think yours is in crime. You will not retire. After last couple of years, let's assume we go politically. Or you said you have a 10-year structure, whatever. But you think that you have claimed a lot of people that will take over. And what will the kingdom project? Who will go and take over?
Maybe the ones I will train, like you.
Okay, but yeah. I want you to have a worldwide structure whereby the kingdom
because you know the reason I don't want to do that, that's what they want to do for me. Me, I don't want to be traveling to be teaching again. I want to go to Nigeria, that's my passion. Because that's why I refuse them to go with. Can you imagine be taking me from one? I won't have met with you today, for example. I told them I'm teaching in the evening in that church, in one of the churches there. But I said, apart from that. And today they should just leave me alone.
Okay.
I have my own family coming to see me.
Okay.
So they are not around. I said, okay. I have my family.
Okay.
So because if I allow myself to be, they will take my focus again from. I said, get the books. What I can promise you is the books. Because I know if they translate those books to their language, okay?
That's
and they want to do like 50, 100 books.
They will look for
200
that
books.
That's what they're looking for. That's what I'm telling you. The books are not ordinary. You're saying, no. The red one, they are looking for the book. And this is put in the book.
First of all, they said the international president. I said, I'm not coming. Then the president himself came with the wife. Then they came with their top lawyer. They came with everybody. They went to get the president of the Brazil.
Okay.
So they wrote a letter for me to come. They wrote a letter to the Ukraine.
Can they extend?
They can go? They are so ready to have a baby. It's like they want something, they go. You know, for my ticket, one ticket to get here is $14,000. No way. And they pay for it. $14,000. Yeah, you ask them. So it's a lot of
something.
It's only few, yeah. It's only less than 50.
I'm not
fighting.
Let's see. Talk of
all. Open them.
These people that have been seen on online, are coming to me. The kingdom of God has come to me today.
We brought them from Brazil. Yes. I didn't know you were here.
Ah, that's why you don't know. That's why you.
But God
yes.
Saved.
Kingdom first.
Yes. Yes. Openly, because there are many different ones.
Maybe you see that you're saying from you. You said the
kingdom.
Kingdom.
So that you
know
of
the joy.
Of the
joy.
Yes.
Kingdom
and the joy. You can see that I know this thing.
Like he is a prime disciple right
here. Yes. The absolute.
Each one of them are different. This is what we are talking about.
This one is just released, are we?
Yeah.
The kingdom of songs. Yes. This is one
thing.
Read yourself for shallow minded.
No, this one is stop reading what you lack.
Problems your shortcuts
to prominence.
To prominence.
God brought you now. You don't even know that these things are hiding here. God
have brought you.
God have brought me here. I didn't. I thought I was bringing him
right
here.
This one are cost trouble. This is a larger challenge, yeah? Look at this one. This is a larger challenge. Cost a lot of zero.
I thought you were more than 50.
Yeah.
They are not up to 50.
Oh my God, I'm so happy.
Open this one too.
I am so happy. And oh my God.
We try to take different topics.
Yeah, different topics. That's what I'm asking.
What is Steve Jobs?
Don't touch me.
I want to leave more for women. Even if the president himself talk about it.
Even if the prayer talk about it, you see, he is going to get away with it, guaranteed, 100%.
Oh, man, that's what
I'll give you two reasons why he will get away with it. Two good reasons. First, Jesus is, as we know, that was
he doesn't, I don't have that.
Yeah, it's not here.
But let's see the rest. Sorry guys, I wanted to just say a few words. I've been meeting with DSC family in this Rio de
Janeiro.
But actually, they flew in from Sao Paulo. What I understand is that this country here, Sao Paulo is the biggest town. So, too much noise. That in a phone, yeah, you took the phone. So anyway, they came in here and they're very passionate. You see the passion? The passion is engulfing. The passion is consuming. And I mean, I could imagine somebody who has just been listening to me all these years, and have never met me. He has never communicated with me. And so, I'm excited that the lives of people are changing, not just in Ukraine. I'm sitting there in my own room in Ukraine. I didn't even know that I have followers in Brazil. You know, some people wrote me, but they are in other cities. But this one said, no, we have to fly in to see DSA. So today I kind of want. So today I told my people that, no, today I'm meeting with DSA family. They came with the whole family. And, you know, so we've been discussing all kind of stuff, all kind of things together. So I'm going to, yeah, I must, you know, that's it. I think we are going to go to lunch with them. I'm going to take them out. Right now they are getting the books. And I'm going to take them out to lunch. And that will be it for today. Yeah, how are you?
I'm fine, my friends. And you? Hi.
Yes, and Sunday, yeah. You visited the Borla Max.
Yeah, football.
Yeah. No, Borla Max is a big garden in Barra de Guaratiba.
No, I've not gone there.
No.
No. Oh. Maybe we'll go tomorrow?
Yes. I'm waiting, booking. I'm not saying the name for the woman.
Book?
Yes.
Tony.
Yeah. No, Tony, no. My name is Marco. You remember me? I'm going to the airport for picking you up.
Yeah.
In the international airport on Saturday.
Right. Because you work with Tony.
Yes.
Yes. And do you have restaurants?
What restaurant do you think? A normal food or a barbecue or a fish? What your preference?
Maybe seafood.
Seafood and fish.
Fish.
Yeah.
Yes, have a one restaurant called Esquina. It's so nice. It's a one house, have a 30 years in the same place with the same owner.
Yeah.
It's not a walk. But 10 minutes a car.
God.
Yeah, if you want, I go there with you. If you want, can drop you there.
We have many people.
Okay.
Can we just walk somewhere here to see?
For seafood, no. No, for seafood is the more close. It's that restaurant, this
okay,
key.
We have to. Can you take? How many people can you take here now?
Yes, I have my car is here.
How many people?
It's six per
six.
Yes.
How many are we?
More than six.
We are more than six. Okay. Be two cars.
Okay.
Okay. Are you going to be here?
Okay. Sure.
Okay. So that is one of the drivers in the hotel here that is helping. That has been driving our team around the city. So we'll probably just end this conversation now and we'll go and eat with his visitors. Then in the evening, I'm preaching in one of the oldest Pentecostal churches in this country. So, but that will be, that will be like 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock in Europe. So if you want me in Nigeria too, it will be 2 o'clock in the night. In America, maybe it will be closer, but in Europe and Africa, it will be like 2-3 o'clock in the night. Just like it was on Saturday, you know, when I was preaching on Saturday, it was night over there. So I'm going to be preaching today in the church, but it's going to be night. So if any one of you will have time, we'll be happy. So November 9th, of November 9th. So, and I'm going to meet the Pastor Bosse and the team. But in the evening, we'll try to do the broadcast. All right. Peace.